On the slot, looks big, Val, score!
Welcome to the Verizon pregame. We turn the clocks ahead tonight. Well, here in Jersey, they'd like to turn back time and start the season over again. As we look at the Eastern Conference standings, Devils 6 points out. Pyotr Kochetkov is in net for Carolina. They've used five goalies this year. He's a 24-year-old Russian, his 31st start this year. And Nico Daws, the 23-year-old German, will stay in net.
Simone Nemec, the 20-year-old defenseman, keeps it in. Here's Hughes! Off the crossbar!
And they were so good Thursday against St. Louis. They combined for 7 points, and Palacios attacks the puck there, gets it back to Hughes, and off the pipe, you can see, beats Kochetkov, doesn't beat the iron with that light.
And then Brent Burns, couple of big bodies going in the corner. McDermott comes out with it in front. Close it. Oh, saved by Kochetkov.
This is the fourth line for the New Jersey Devils. McDermott against the big Burns. You can see how well he protects the puck. Uses his left hand to shield Burns off. Gets that out in front of the net. Great job there. Holds the stick a little bit, but that's okay. Good opportunity in front.
Out there tonight. And Jack Hughes has it. Quickly up to Bratt. Here comes Bratt. Hala fires, save Kochetkov, and he covers up. Hesse, Siegenthaler gets it back. Aho looks over his shoulder, trying to find a teammate. Goes back over to Svechnikov. Nice pass, Teravainen, shot into the gut of Daws.
In the offensive zone, Jersey's just slow reading this. As this goes side to side, you can see a communication. Meyer doesn't go right away. That gives Carolina a little bit of space. Good shot.
Stops the puck, settles nicely. Goes back to Orlov. Back to Kuznetsov now. Rick shot in front. Oh, he had poke in the Emmy right in front. And he fanned on the tap-in. Kuznetsov, extra pass to Fast. Wow.
And I don't think he saw it coming. It almost hit his stick. He wasn't surprised by that pass.
That was impressive. What a nice hit. Injurious hurt.
This is hit Marino on three. It almost looks like he gets his leg caught underneath him. He was in some pain. And this was a wraparound from Mason. Oh. Daws does a great job reaching out with that right pat.
Lazar on the forecheck. With Jarvis behind the net. Lazar's open in front. Tough angle shot side of the net. Natchez turns and fires. Kuznetsov already gets a shift. Throws it in front. Tap in Mason. Can he get it? It's a mosh pit in front of Daws and finally cleared out. What a nice start for Kuznetsov. Another great shift. Almost results in a goal, but does result in a power play. Not a lot of movement so far. One-timer broken stick. Kuznetsov. Devils can attack here. Kuznetsov doesn't have a stick. Mercer has it. You should go right around him. He does. Wraparound attempt on the doorstep.
Out there to stop it, but with no stick, Kuznetsov keeps him to the outside. You can see right there, Kochetkov overplays it, thinking maybe that he's going to go short side, but stretches those legs out and just pins the puck.
Teamed in the bumper. Teravainen snakes his way in. Natchez is open. One-timer. Score! Marty, the one-man party.
The penalty kill, it's tough when there's guys rotating around to make sure you're in shooting lanes. You can see the switch there up top, and Teravainen over to Natchez, and he gets all of that one, just pounds it. But it's that change up top. All of a sudden, the penalty kills lose their shooting lanes. That one sneaks past Daws. 1-0 Carolina. So hard to come from behind in this league, and as I said earlier, you start taking chances, and things happen.
Like this. Here comes Pesce. Into the gut of Daws, and Brent Burns will quickly turn the other way to Aho. Here's Sebastian Aho. Carries over the line, sends it in. He's knocked down by Hischier. The Canes can beat the clock. 5 seconds left. Siegenthaler and Svechnikov. That's where the period will end.
You at the blue lines, it will be off to the races.
Oh, and a collision early on. Daws is down. As Martinook was taken down, easy for me to say I'm wearing makeup.
Yeah, exactly. It's Martinook. He's crashing the net there. You can see he loses. Unnerving as you see a guy coming skate first, crashing into you.
Looking in front, deflected wide. Comes back to the left point. Meyer knocked down. Penalty coming up. Power play for the Devils. It's going to be Svechnikov for
away from Meyer, and as he's doing that, his stick almost gets caught in the boards, it looks like, a little bit. Clips Myers, definitely a tripping penalty, yeah. But
Duke has it. Hughes Jack. Bratt fires. Hit his own man, Meyer, and knocked him to the ground.
This was Meyer getting hit. He's in front of that. Bratt shoots and it catches him right above the knee, below the pant.
It's abbreviated power play. With speed, Natchez, the goal scorer. Here he comes, staking his way through, just onside at the line. Big hit there. Ball wins it, shifts it over to Marino. He sends it up the wall. Big collision there as Meyer and Svechnikov hit the ice. Just get a few more goals in the postseason. Puck loose in front from Kuznetsov and Gensel. Bratt shot. Nice blocker save. Kuchetkov. Svechnikov two-on-one with defenseman Chatfield. Svechnikov tried to sauce it. Gets it back. Marino, nice play. And penalty behind the play.
I think this whole play is going to start, though, at the defensive zone for Carolina. Svechnikov does a great job poking it around the D-man. Good opportunity, good slide, right there is the penalty. As you watch, Meyer come in right there.
Yeah.
Svechnikov didn't like that extra bump.
Now, wrist it towards the net, lots of traffic in front, knocked down, no arms in the air, play continues, Devils with it, but comes back to Natchez. One-timer deflected off a ball. Patient Hurricane power play. They scored in the first on a Natchez blast. Oh, he had Kuznetsov wide open for the tap-in. Dawes not to get over. Bouncing puck taken there by Natchez. 88's in the corner. Another delay penalty. Wrist shot, score! Brady Shea, but now no goal.
Sure, he knows the goaltender's there. That's something that they could challenge if they'd like.
Yeah.
But it becomes a judgment call. The call on the ice was no goal, so there needs to be proof on video of that.
Upon review, the call on the ice stands. We have no goal.
Whoa, Kelly. Winner, winner, chicken parm dinner.
Carolina will be charged with the delay of game.
2-0, and they're having a hard time generating offense. That would have been a tough deficit to overcome. Still time for the Kings. Svechnikov, wicked wrist shot, but it's right into the belly of... Slavin, Svechnikov, knocked down by Jack Hughes. Good read. Hughes has room. He's your shot. Score!
It's going to be Hughes who creates it. It's going to come off a turnover. He knocks it down. He's here in the slot, and what a shot from Hischier here. Big shot from Hughes. Finds Hischier coming down the middle. Perfect shot off the post and in this time, not off the post and out like the other two chances that New Jersey's had.
Haven, and back come the Devils now with numbers 4-on-2 if they hurry. Palat across. Back check. Nice job by Slavin. 20-year-old Hughes and Nemitz.
Good patience from Hughes, though, on that one.
Excellent, and Hischier has it now. He feels confidence now. What a move. Hischier shot just wide. Down goes Mason, and behind the plate, Jack Hughes. Here comes Jack.
Worry about being the defensive side of it. He knows that shot's going through. Gets behind the D-man. Strong move to his forehand. Has an open cage. And you can see how frustrated he was. Just puts that over. I don't think.
Fakes pass. Shot. Blocked in front. What a block there by Nemitz on Pesci. He was in prime position to give the Hurricanes a lead. Bad angle shot. It's in. Holy shnikes.
That was open. And this puck's going to come around to him. Dawes drops down to that knee. And just a perfect shot. It goes off the far post.
And off his back.
Off of Dawes' back. I mean, you shoot from that angle, it's hard to hit the net, let alone put it off the back post.
They never quite got to him and skittered wide to the corner. And back come the Canes. And they got some room now. Here's Aho. Fires off the crossbar.
Opportunity on this one. And what I love the best is it's on and off his stick. Watch how quick it's released. It's on, off. Absolutely fires. You can hear it. That puck looks like it's rolling on him, too. It's almost like a knuckle puck.
Wow.
Wheeling around, he gets the puck here.
Gets some momentum. Tough, though, to enter this team with the puck, and that's difficult right there. Oh, high sticking penalty.
He's some pressure in 4-on-3. You can see the amount of pressure there. One or two passes. Break it up.
Hughes, Bratt, Hischier. Shot save. Kochetkov for the easy clear by Slavin. Teravainen. There's Aho cheating deep, but Nemitz probably makes the play. Re-entry is Meyer. Meyer's got room to shoot. Kick save by Kochetkov. Let's go Devils. But Chan here in Newark. Turnover behind the Dawes. The puck is in the crease. Trying to fish it out. Still alive. There's the whistle. But good job by Luke to stay with him and poke it away. And here comes Palat. Whoa, knocked down hard by Orlov as he chipped that in deep.
He likes the physical game. He doesn't shy away from it. You can see he realizes Platt there, because Palat's not really looking at him. Keeps his hands down, though. Clean, good hit.
Yep. Lazar along the wall. Palat back to Marino. Room for Siegenthaler. Shot. Easy save for Kochetkov as it goes into the netting. Back home the Devils now. But a good defensive play there by the Canes, and they re-enter quickly. Kuznetsov. Shot saved by Dodds. Here's Luke Hughes. Can't get it. There's Shea with an empty net. Teravainen has got Svechnikov to seal the game. In all likelihood, they're like a team of Inspector Gadgets.
Yeah, right there. They just jump on those pucks so quickly. Got to chip it behind him. You can't skate through this defense.
Svechnikov knocked down in front. Another save. Marino is sent to the ice. Here's Jack Hughes. Shot. Save. Kochetkov. The puck is loose. Fished out. Save it in. He got it.
Yeah, it's just a battle in front of the net. Devils are throwing everything in the net, knowing that they needed two. Kochetkov's a couple great stops, but he can't locate this puck as everybody's whacking at it.
Nine to go. Devils to tie. Net empty. Puck in.
Just, yeah, right off the draw there. Good pressure from Carolina. Turns it over, and first game back, looks like he had some legs and confidence, energy, so...
There's something there.
There's definitely something there.